Dylan. He's so close.
Hello. Can you hear me? Jesse.
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said... Alright, I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jessie, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of thing.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I mean, back in ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always...
Dad, I want to talk about Jessie, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of thing.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I mean, back in ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always urge you to come to find me, take me home. We went everywhere together. Why should this be any different? Casper said she could come too, to the Bureau, if she wanted to. But she never did.
Why do you think that is?
Because she didn't care about me. She always wanted to be out on her own, seeing the world. She always said so. Because she got what she wanted.
Great. So she wanted to see the world. Did she ever mention any place in particular?
Why?
We like to ask questions around here, you know that. Any particular cities, towns, landmarks, anything like that?
I don't remember.
What about family friends? Were you close with anyone living outside of ordinary?
I'm done with this. Tell Casper I want pizza for lunch today.
Dylan, wait. We're not... End of session.
Thank you. Let me know when the hiss are gone. I miss my desk.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.